is because the teachings that I learned growing up as a Jew, especially the teachings of the prophets, value the worth of every human being. And unfortunately, we live in a world where too much human life is not valued. So Rabbis for Human Rights is an organization which promotes those values, and I want to be a part of helping every human being have the right to live the way they want.